Bear witness. My turn. Stop! My turn. Bear witness.
My son, you will earn the Seamorg's blessing. Then, as per tradition, I will reveal your regnal name.
O mighty Seamorg, protector of our people, I, Darius, have come to present to you my son. Should you deem him worthy, he shall one day become king.
The reign of the House of Darius is over.
Tiberius? What is this?
Tomiris! No!
I prefer to leave such meaningless titles to humans. I have left your world behind. The Simorgh is no more. It is my sacred duty to recover its powers. For the one who wields them will be equal to a god!
You have completely lost your mind, Varum!
These powers are mine by right. This is far from over, Sargon.
Nahita. Why did she betray us?
She never did. That doesn't matter anymore.
She was tough on us.
And yet, she gave her life. I know what you're thinking.
What do you see at the end of your blade? I think I understand now.